This is the Hapadziwi family from the Eastern Highlands of Zimbabwe. They are just one of the thousands of families that have benefited from the elephant pump. But they're the lucky ones. Over 1 billion people worldwide still don't have access to clean water. And 2 billion people struggle to survive without proper sanitation.